This is Woody again from the Buffalo Chip. This is May 14th, and this is video number 4 in our series of videos intended to just keep you updated on what's going on with the Sturgis Rally. I'm here with Jim Burgess today at Black Hills Harley-Davidson, home of the rally at Exit 55. Black Hills Harley-Davidson and Buffalo Chip are always working together to make the Sturgis Rally as good as we think it can possibly be. This year we got some new things about finding disinfectant and the right kind of machines to spray them around and all that sort of thing to make things safe. But what we're really here to talk about today is the Rusty Wallace Ride. And one of the things that both the Black Hills Harley-Davidson and the Buffalo Chip do is they raise money for charity or make it possible for you to give money to charity. And this motorcycle sitting right here is custom made with Arlen Ness Production Products by Corey Ness, right? I mean, it's a one-of-a-kind thing. It's just friggin' fantastic, no question about it. Jim first saw it and he said, well, that is a really cool bike. So we'll have a separate little video about this motorcycle. But the important thing is that the money from this charity goes to two worthwhile causes. One of them is the Children's Foundation at NASCAR, and the other is the local Black Hills Special Olympics. 100% of the contributions from the riders and 100% from the proceeds of the sale of this bike are going to go to those charities. What happens is this ride starts right here at Black Hills Harley-Davidson. It's going to be on Wednesday, August 12th. It is going to start at, we're kickstands up at 4 o'clock, but so you want to be here about 3 o'clock because Rusty and some of his other NASCAR buddies that actually drove 200 miles an hour and lived to tell about it are going to be here. You'll get a chance to meet them, greet them, get your photo taken with them, maybe get an autograph, say hello, and then be able to saddle up. Rusty's going to be riding this motorcycle on the Rusty Wallace Ride. Corey Ness is going to be accompanying him. There will be some other celebrities in this ride as well. And then you get to join the ride and ride with him. We're leaving here, riding out along the creek up Nemo and around through the canyon. And it's the most beautiful ride any place on the planet. You're going to really enjoy it. And then we end up at the Buffalo Chip. We have a little reception. Going to have a toast to Arlen Ness and just have a good time in general and do it for a good cause. So Wednesday, August 12th, about 3 o'clock, you need to remember, be right here because it's a good thing to do, right? So we want to see you. Till then, we want you to ride free, take risks, and then bring those smiling faces right here and join this ride.